In the beginning, everything was vibration. To this day, each glass, each rock, each human has its sound. You don't believe me? Tap and listen. Everything was vibration. To this day, each glass, each rock, each human has its sound. You don't believe me? Tap and listen. Until now,
and all that does
there were two opposing worlds.
Is in reality vibration.
The voluptuous curving world of space,
and the frenetic,
defined by general relativity,
is in reality,
and dominated by gravity.
All that we call matter,
and the frenetic,
and all that
uncertain world of particles,
is in reality vibration,
defined by quantum mechanics. And oblivious to gravity,
defined by quantum mechanics,
and
oblivious to bebopping bobo atoms,
all that we call matter,
versus waltzing waves of gravity, until now there were two opposing worlds, the voluptuous curving world of space, defined by general relativity, and dominated by gravity.
All that we call matter,
and
all that does not
exist,
is in reality vibration. All that we call matter, and all that does not seem to speak, is in reality vibration.
We analyze life, calling this a thing, that a being. In this way, we divide life. But in reality, life is one. In reality, life is one.
In reality, life is one. In reality, life is one. In reality, life is one.
In reality,
both the big gravity world and the invisible particle world until now. Now, string theory merges Einstein's gravity with quantum mechanics. It's a quantum theory of gravity. It unites all forces, it unites all form. We're all manifestations of a continuum of vibrations.
A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. A special
small strings. Now imagine them smaller. Smaller than the smallest. Bundle of light photons. Smaller than the smallest. Bundle of strong force gluons. Than a quark. Smaller than red. Smaller than green or blue. Smaller than an atom. Hundred billion, 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 billion times smaller. Smaller than an atomic nucleus. Vibrating. Providing a unified theory with all matter and all forces arising from this one basic string. Thank you.
A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. All that we call matter and all that does not seem to speak is in reality vibration. My master said, time will arrive when vibration and its philosophy will become our sole belief. A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. All that we call matter and all that does not seem to speak is in reality vibration. My master said, time will arrive when vibration and its philosophy will become our sole belief. A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness, and all that does not seem to speak is in reality
all
vibration.
That we call matter, and all that does not seem to speak.
My master said,
"Is in
time
reality
will arrive
vibration.
Vibration. A special function of sound vibration and its philosophy elevate human consciousness. Belief will become our soul." A special function of sound vibration is to elevate human consciousness. All that we call matter and all that does not seem to speak is in reality vibration. My master said, time will arrive when vibration and its philosophy will become our sole belief. All that we call matter and all that does not seem to speak is in reality vibration. My master said, time will arrive when vibration and its philosophy will become our sole belief.
Thank you.
stuff of all matter is the same. Symmetry. Our universe is not only symmetric, but supersymmetric. If the universe is supersymmetric, then the particles of nature must come in pairs and be super partners. Patterns of string vibrations come in pairs, super partner pairs. Because of rotational symmetry, water molecules look the same, regardless of the angle from which they are viewed.
However, a starving child and a well-fed child do not look at a loaf of bread in the same way.
The spatial fabric of our universe may have both extended and curled up dimensions. Many more dimensions than we are aware of. Time and space blur. In fact, space and time are not even essential. Imagine, as we move our bodies through the three dimensions of space and one of time, we move through seven other coiled up dimensions as well. Coiled strings. The M theory. M for mother. M theory forms a web of verifiable interconnections, like Indra's net. The M theory. M for mother. M theory forms a web of verifiable interconnections, like Indra's net. M theory forms a web of verifiable interconnections, like Indra's net. Like Indra's net. Like Indra's net.
Strings are not composed of anything. They vibrate forever. Vibration, nada, Brahma, sound, the Creator. Yata Nada, light or visible vibration.
Then every crying infant, water buffalo, treehouse, shooting star, can be described by one master equation. We analyze life, calling one object a thing, another entity a being. In this way we divide life, but in reality life is one. From the colossal notion of galaxies to the invisible universe of the atom. Form is emptiness. Emptiness is form. There is no birth. There is no cessation.
Tone continues. Time expires.
Tone continues. Tone continues.
Time expires.
Time expires.
Tone continues. Time expires.
Tone continues. Tone continues.
Time expires.
Time expires.
Tone continues. Time expires.
Tone continues. Tone continues.
Time expires.
Time expires.
You.